Indianapolis, Indiana, with a jet powered porta-potty. Can you believe he's going to go 200 miles an hour?